I know I saw something.
I saw it too.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kind of?
Very strange indeed.
Okay. Obviously the marriage to Odin didn't last. But how did Freya end up a hermit in the woods?
Oh, that was a singular piece of cruelty, even for Odin. As if the marriage wasn't punishment enough. Freya was better to him than he deserved. She stuck it out through all manner of indignity, all in the name of maintaining peace and safety for her people. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Come. Look here.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
Scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside. So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him. Wearing a green ring.
I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for Dwarf.
That's a soul eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Must have been part of that alchemist crew.
I'm ready!
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Ah.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Another map. Great.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming. There's the ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Come on.
strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
We should bring this back to Brock.
Read it.
Sir! It spells out... Egeem Staney. I don't know that one.
You lost the blue one.
So now you're interested?
You found the alchemist. A reward was promised.
Look out! Behind you!
Good show!
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock.
The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.